up. Drivers behind the line. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Rush!
Mayhem in the middle. 239.96 and 217. Thunder Chickens. Enrique T for the hold of two of these recycling containers. Red with a bit of an advantage. Two fall onto their side. 13-10. Runnymede able to deposit. Stack tote set. We've got a stack tote set out of 1023 as well. Both squads come out. 20 points in autonomous. Tug of war going on right in front of the head ref, right in front of the scorer's table. Somebody will blink first. 1023, our number one seed, gets to work. That pedal stretching. Stretching 1023, the number one overall seed. Begins stacking. 2338. The young Tug here, as his player said, gearing forward, working the landfill zone. Stack right from the floor, the 13-10. You do it better. You do it better than Runnymede. A win on the blue side. They get a hold of that recycling container. We've got a 42-point stack out of Bedford Express. 10-23 scores on the blue side. Meanwhile, Runnymede, 13-10. They put up 42 all from the landfill. As efficient as we've seen. Over a minute to play here. Finals match one. Blue leads 1-0. We don't care about averages. We care about wins and losses. Red with a 36-point snap on the far side of the field. 217, the Thunder Chickens. They know what it feels like to win and what it takes. Victory again. We'll see if they can get there. Under a minute to play. 10-23, Bedford Express. Another 42 points out and scored for Blue. 23-38, Garrett Fulmer doing what we have seen them do. Stack out of the landfill, recycling container on top. Their opponent, 13-10, almost a mirror image, able to do the same. Stuck those totes in and stack. The recycling container will let her in the top. We'll add 6 points if it gets scored. We hit 30 seconds. Finals match two. Blue up one. Red wants to take this to a rubber match. 16-40. Sabotage out of Pennsylvania. That's 36 if they can get it scored. Away, we got 20 seconds to go. 10-23, a big 42-point stack with 15 seconds.